Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Get him, boy! Get him!
That's enough!
Sick of Toggle. Oh, it's only me!
Dummy, Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! Don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
Ha 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 ha!
can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you? This wretched world!
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. Can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. But I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's weighing inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Yeah. You know what to do, boy.
Was that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Forgive me.
Where did he go?
Found you.